The best practice a catcher can get catching catcher fly balls is catching balls hit off of a fungo by a coach. These are the most realistic fly balls. They have the correct spin, but they can often be difficult to hit by the coach without a lot of practice. Another great way to practice catching catcher pop flies is to use a pitching machine. Here, we can shoot the balls higher than we can with the fungo, and we can also place them more accurately. Another skill that often gets overlooked is catching bunts that have been fouled off. We should practice catching bunts to both sides and directly back, as well as in front of the plate.